The answer is all adult patients in the practice. This is screening for smoking. So the denominator, the group for which that screening should be performed, would be everyone who might be smoking, all adult patients in the practice.